Hey guys, so today I'm going to be showing you how to do this prom look, I guess you could say. So if you want to see this, just keep on watching. Okay, so first I'm going to use this Smashbox primer. It's the purple one. I don't remember exactly what it is, and I'm sorry I couldn't focus, but I'm just going to put that all over my face to prime my makeup so my makeup stays on for a long time. So next I'm going to be using this Avon BB cream. It is a light coverage, and it can be medium coverage, so I just wanted to use this because honestly when I take pictures I don't want my skin to be like a different color because my foundations that I have aren't that great. So you could use a foundation, but I prefer to use a BB cream, and this is in I believe the color light to medium, and it is really good, so you guys should try it. Now I'm going to be using this Maybelline Fit Me Concealer. I've had this for a long time, but it is an amazing concealer. It is a little dark for me, but I wanted something that covered my under eye circles and my pimples, which it does, and it is just honestly amazing. So next I'm going to be using this NYX Wonder Stick, and oh my gosh guys, this is absolutely amazing. It is a highlighter and a contour stick, and I have never used a cream contour, and oh my gosh, my life has changed thanks to this thing. It is amazing. The only thing I don't like is you have to make sure it's really blended or else you like have a huge line, but I'm still getting used to it, and honestly, I will learn how to do it better, but it's really good. Now I'm just going to be using this NYC loose powder. Honestly, this is really the only like powder that I have that is transparent, and it is really good because you want your makeup to stay on your face and you don't want it like dripping off your face because that's just gross. So yes, I'm going to be that beauty guru, and I'm going to bake my under eyes, but honestly, it helps my makeup stay under my eyes, and it's just great. So next, I'm going to be using this blush in Twinkle Pink, and it is just a nice, light, sparkly blush that brings out my cheeks a little more, because honestly, I didn't want anything that dramatic since I already contoured and highlighted my face. Now I'm going to be using my favorite eyeshadow primer, and it is the Urban Decay Eyeshadow Primer Potion in Original, and this has always been my favorite and always will be because it helps so much with having my eyeshadow stay on because my eyelids do get really oily and the eyeshadow always has like a crease in it and it's just gross, but this helps so much. Now I'm going to be using my favorite palette, the Naked 2 Urban Decay, and I am going to be using a ton of colors from this. So the first eyeshadow color I'm going to use is YDK, and I'm going to... Now I'm going to use the color Foxy, and I'm just going to highlight with that. I'm going to put it underneath my brow bone and a little above my eyeshadow and also in the corner of my eyes to brighten them. next going to be using the color Snake Bite. I did forget the tape for this. I'm putting it in my crease, but the next clip you'll see I will have tape and I will be fixing it and putting it more into my crease. Jazzy on. I'm that flight that you get on, international, first class seat on my lap, girl, riding comfortable, oh, yeah. Cause I know what that girl them need, New York to Haiti, I got lipstick stamps on my passport, you make it hard to live, been around the world, don't speak the language, but your booty don't need explaining, all I really need to understand is when you talk dirty to me. Now I'm going to be using the color Booty Call, and I'm going to be putting it into the corner of my eyes to brighten them a bit more. I'm going to be using the color Snake Bite again, and I'm going to be putting that on my bottom lash line, that's what it is. I'm going to be putting it down there so it looks kind of like I have an eyeliner, but I really don't. Next, I'm going to be using this eyeliner that is from Maybelline. I believe it's called like Master Graphic, something like that. It is a really good eyeliner and it has like a nice tip so you're able to line your eyeliner better. And somehow this, I forgot to wipe my powder underneath my eyes because, you know, gotta do that. All I'm going to do is a winged eyeliner because I want it to be very dramatic, as for I will have eyelashes on, which I did realize in the end I really didn't need to line my upper lash line, but I did anyways. Get jazzy on. What? I don't understand. You know the bed feels warmer. Now I'm going to be using this other Maybelline eyeliner. I don't remember what it's called because the label has come off, but all I'm going to do is line underneath my waterline, so my bottom lash line. Now I'm just going to be curling my eyelashes to prepare for putting on the fake eyelashes. These are some eyelashes from Adele. I don't remember what it's called. I had to do this off camera because it was extremely difficult for me. So these are what the eyelashes look like. I actually really hated them at first, but now I like love them. I'm going to be applying mascara now just to blend in with my normal eyelashes to the fake ones, and I'm using some CoverGirl mascara. I don't remember the name because I forget things, but this is honestly an amazing mascara. Next, I'm going to be using this Essence Eyebrow Pencil. I've been using this for a long time, and it is just great and so easy to shape my eyebrow the way I want it and fill in the blanks that have no hair. So the next thing I'm using is this Annabelle lip liner in 405, and all I'm doing is lining and filling in my lips. Next, I'm going to be using this lip pencil from NARS. I believe it's in Rickigen. I'm not sure how you pronounce it, but yeah, I'm just gonna put that on my lips. So next, I'm going to be curling my hair. I sectioned it, and I put it up, and though I had a problem, my hair was a bit damp, so it wasn't curling that well, so I had to blow dry it and redo it, but you'll see that my hair will be curled. As you can tell, that was really fast. Wow, my hair's curled. All I did was pretty much section two pieces from my front, and I pulled them back and put them into a little clip so then they would be tucked away, as you can tell right now. And yeah. So this is the final look. I believe this dress was from Sears from a couple years ago. I did wear it at one of my junior high dances, so it's pretty old, but it is a good, like, short, fun girly prom dress. I don't know how to explain it, but yeah, this is the final look. If you liked it, please give it a big thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't, and I hope you guys enjoy this video. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!